Let's open the box. See what we can find. Oh, some instructions. Now that can be awkward. Right. So, book of instructions in various languages and warranty cards. So far, so good. Well, what can I say? One man job getting that out, that was a struggle. But we're there. Extremely well packaged. We have a push stick. Selection of nuts and bolts. A rip fence. A table. Now I think chance to lift this up and see exactly what we've got. Finally there. Comes more or less complete. Two bags of screws were split, so hopefully they're all there. If not, I've got some spares. Blade comes ready installed. A little warning on there. I will check that for tension a bit later on. Right now, let's see if we can get it put together. The rubber feet will do next. Make sure we've got everything we need. Bolt in. And shoot that up. You can put that on . First problem, some of the nuts are missing and washers. Just double check, make sure they're not still in the box.
Always check the box. One washer to go. Pay dirt. Looks like we've got them all. No panic. Go on to the next one. Still working? Yep. M10 spanner. Not too tight, you don't squash the feet. Right. we have the saw table. Important we get this right. I'll just look at their pickies. Right, so this one will go here. And this one, the locking handle over here. I'm going to need a cross-headed screwdriver. I think I'll take this off now because it's in the way. Quite happily go there. And we have two washers. I'm happy with that. The table needs squaring up, but in the meantime, we'll put safety on, which would be this. Stop if the blade pops out. Thank you. actually nice and tight. And we can check the table, the blade, and we need to come just square it out a little. Yeah. And if we look underneath, just here we have an adjuster that we need to adjust to allow that to happen. Yep, spot on. Oh, I like the look of that. Nice and solid. Not too tight on the blade. Guides okay, yep. Adjust our guides here, tight on the blade to give it some guidance. Yes, I like that. Right. Again. I left the washer off, so I'll go put that on now. Look at that. Yeah, definitely on there now. That's it, perfect. Not that I'll need these, but I'm going to put them on anyway. I like to have washers on everything. So I've just gone and got some of them out. And this is just so that you don't push the saw over when you're working on it. That's probably something I won't use much, because I'm only doing small stuff anyway. Actually, I'm quite happy with that. Move you out of the way. Turn it round. Shall we have a go? Right, first cuts. First thing you have to make sure is that the doors are properly closed, because I've got safety devices on them to ensure that it does not work with the doors open, which is good. So, press green button and we're away. all in all, piece of good quality money for machinery for the price.